I add one more LED as a load, and now we will see the current is increased. So with the power. Welcome back to milliohm.com. In this video, we will learn how to use INA219 current sensor, and we will try to make a DIY wattmeter. So, this is the INA219 current sensor. This sensor uses a certain resistor to sense the current that flows through it. Besides current, this sensor can sense voltage too. Interesting. This sensor interfaced with another device like Arduino using I2C communication. So, there are SCL and SDA. And we can change the address of this I2C device. It means that we can connect more than one of the sensors to an Arduino. On the back side, we can see the source specification of this sensor. And here's the more complete feature. So let's solder the sensor. Now, let's connect the sensor to Arduino. Take a look at wiring diagram. Connect the sensor to Arduino just like the diagram. And then we add an LED as a load, and we will read how much current draw by this LED. Just like another sensor, we have to download library at first. We can download manually, or we can download using Library Manager. Just search for INA219 and download the library. Now open the example sketch from the library. Open the file named getCurrent. Upload the sketch. And now we can read the bus voltage, send voltage, load voltage, current, and even power. You can also make the sensor more accurate. You can do this by set the sensor range to smaller value. Wait, before we continue this video, please subscribe and turn on the notification to make us more excited to make another video. There is two options. First, you can set the maximum voltage to 32 volt and maximum current to 1 amp. Just uncomment this line. Or you can set the maximum voltage to 16 volt and 400 milliamp maximum current. This will make the sensor way more accurate. You can use this if your project needs to sense a small load and need more accuracy. Now we will try to make a wattmeter by display the voltage, current, and power to an OLED display. Now we connect the OLED display to Arduino like this wiring diagram. You can copy the sketch from my blog, link in the description. Copy the entire code of DIY wattmeter Arduino code. You can paste the code in your Arduino IDE. And now just upload the code. And this is the result. So this is the end of the tutorial on how to use the INA219 current sensor. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video to your friends. See you in another video. Bye.